Fang Rabbit. And on today's show, we're gonna be cooking, you get it, chicken. Now, our special guest today comes to you from the mean streets of Santa Monica, California. Give it up for Amber White.
Thank you. It's a pleasure to be here.
And it's a pleasure to have you. Now, Amber's going to be teaching us how to make California-style fried chicken.
I sure am.
Yeah. Now, we see what you got going on here. I ain't never really seen it. Would you tell us a little bit about your ingredients?
We're going to need some oregano, thyme, basil, Lowry's, sea salt, and breadcrumbs.
Breadcrumbs? What does this mean? We ain't trying to feed the bird. The bird already dead. We got to eat the bird. Oh, don't you need all this for?
Well, I guess we'll just have to make do.
Make what? Do? Why don't we just make chicken? You start getting on my nerve early, huh? You just make chicken. You say, huh? Now look at me. You see this stomach? I don't like to talk about it. I like to be about it.
You're right, Bumpy. I like to get jiggy with it, too. With that said, now take some salt and put just a dash on both
a
sides
dash?
Of the chicken.
With your whole, wait, hold on. We don't do it. Hold on, y'all, cuz. We don't do no dash. We put the top on the salt. We pour it. We do it in here. You know what? You want to know my blood pressure, girl?
Well, that's why we're making California-style chicken. It's much more healthy and will lower your blood pressure.
Get that. You want to dash again? You just going to dash?
Anywho, now take some Lowry's and put just a smidgen.
A smidgen? A smidgen? What in the world is a smidgen? No, you see what I'm saying? I'm not even understanding your vernacular. What is a smidgen? Explain to me what a smidgen is, because I think you just made it up.
Well, Bumpy, a smidgen is just a fancy term for a dash, but technically it's an eighth of a teaspoon.
Good bitch. Let me holler at you, Emma.
Is something wrong, Bumpy?
Yeah, a little bit. I know what you're trying to do.
I'm just trying to make chicken.
No, you're trying to make more chicken. I know what you're trying to do. Spin off.
Bumpy, I wouldn't come on your show and insult
you
like that.
Yes,
no, no.
Yes, you would. Yes, you would. Don't lie to me. Yes, you would. I've seen what you did right there. Using the big words. Smidgen and stuff. You know, I didn't know what that was. Is you just gonna say that on camera in front of all my cats and crew? In front of all my cats? Listen to me. I will fuck you up. Yes,
Bumpy, you don't need to use that kind of
yes,
language.
Yes, I do, because that's what I'm gonna do with you. That's what I'm gonna do with you. Get your ass in here, and don't you ever do that. You trying to up-talk me? You trying to up-talk Bumpy?
No, I...
Is you trying to up-talk
no,
Bumpy?
No, not at all. I'm Bumpy.
You like, all these people's here for me, son. That's what you're not understanding. These people's here for me. Who do you think you is? Rachel Way? You got no big titties?
No,
huh? Rachel got big titties. Huh? You think you're Martha Stewart?
No,
I... Huh? You ain't gangster. Martha Stewart is a liar. You ain't no liar. You ain't a real liar. This is what you're going to do. If you don't want to get fucked up, you're going to go back over there. You're going to cook this chicken like black folk cook chicken. You understand what I'm saying? Let me cut through the bullshit. You're going to cook this chicken like nigga cook chicken. You understand me? Huh? You understand me? And say something like a smidgen, a centimeter, anything I don't understand again. Anything I don't understand. And I'm going to put a smidgen on my foot up your ass. You understand me? You know how much a smidgen is? Tell me how much a smidgen is, Amber. That's right. That means it'll be an eighth of my foot in your ass. Now go back over there. Go on. Get on over there. Come on and sit. Get over there.
Okay.
Act like nothing, because I swear I ain't trying to have no nothing in here. Act like nothing. You better be ready. Ready, Reggie.
Alrighty then. Well, I'm not sure what we're going to do with this flour and brown paper bag.
I tell you what you're going to do with the flour in the paper bag, huh? You're going to get it to quacking. We're going to make chicken like niggas made chicken.